Today's contestants are Audrey DeSandro in red, representing the east side of the stadium, and Mackie McConnell in blue, representing the west side of the stadium. Audrey and Mackie will race the length of the field. The first one to cross the north goal line will win a KU Athletics prize pack. The winning side of the stadium will receive a special t-shirt toss. Contestants, on the mark, get set, go! Congratulations, Mackie. You just won a KU Athletics prize pack. And the west side of the stadium, let's hear it if you want a t-shirt.
Who gives a fuck about
a
t-shirt?
Let's have a round of applause for both our contestants in the human hamster ball contest.
He just made you do. He made you do. You're on YouTube.